Why is it necessary to talk to a traveler before presenting a brochure?
Please repeat.
Why is it necessary to talk to a traveler before presenting a brochure?
Because there are two or more vouchers. Provide essential is that depends of traveler interest and taste.
Wrong. When talking about the tour, why is it necessary for the traveler to get information about the traveler?
Because it is necessary to find out the traveler interest and taste and needs.
Right. What do you need to ensure when you present a brochure to a traveler?
That your name, travel agency name and contact details are mentioned somewhere in the brochure
right.
or not.
What are the things that should be kept in mind when presenting the brochure to a traveler?
Please repeat.
What are the things that should be kept in mind when presenting a brochure to a traveler?
Sorry.
Wrong. Which option is less confusing for the traveler?
Limited option.
Right. Why is it necessary to highlight the main elements of the brochure with highlighter?
So that the traveler should review the voucher
right.
after travel.
What should be kept in mind while showing brochure to a traveler?
That the passenger should understand the key point of the vouchers.
Right. What should the traveler be encouraged related to the brochure?
That the traveler should read all aspects related to the vouchers.
Right. What are the areas that should be specifically included in the brochure?
What are included and excluded in the voucher? Cancellation policy and important rates, taxes and fares and payment details.
Right. What is the need to remember about the meetings related to journey?
Please repeat.
What is the need to remember about the meetings related to a journey?
Creating a checklist for the topics which we are cover in your initial meeting and follow-up conversations.
Right. Creating a checklist of your inaugural meeting and for future encounters with a traveler, how will this help you?
To provide a proper price for the voucher.
Wrong. What are the things involved in a tour brochure checklist?
Voucher checklist. Cost, itinerary, pace, terminology, consumer protection and conditions
right.
and questions.
What are the cost related things which traveler should be aware of?
What are included and excluded in the price of the voucher?
Right. Why is it necessary to make the passenger aware of what is included in the price of the tour and what is excluded?
Because it affects the cost of the tour.
Right. What are the things to be involved in the cost of travel?
Accommodation, airfares, attraction, meals, sightseeing, taxis and transfers.
Right. When thinking of traveling, what question is required to ask from the passenger?
What they want to see and how they want to experience it.
Right. What are the questions that are required to be asked from the traveler related to the size of the group?
It is important to ask the traveler related to the size of the group that the traveler is comfortable with the size of the group or not.
Right. Why is it necessary to choose a suitable type of group for the passenger?
Because there are many types of group for tour and it is necessary to include the passenger with the appropriate type of group.
Right. What should things to be kept in mind when focusing on the speed of tour?
About the tour itinerary.
Right. After observing the tour travel program, what things is necessary to ensure?
Please repeat.
After observing the tour travel program, which thing is necessary to ensure?
About the tour pace is appropriate and it matches with the client taste or not.
Right. What are the things that should be kept in mind when tour program you are synchronizing with your traveler's taste?
Traveler age, health, interest and tastes.
Right. Why is it necessary to ensure that your traveler understand the language and vocabulary used in the brochure?
Because there are significant difference in terminology between countries.
Right. If your traveler is traveling alone, then what should he need to know about?
About single supplement rate.
Right. What thing traveler should know about single supplement rate?
Because it affects the cost of the tour.
Right. How can single supplement affect the price of the tour?
How can?
How can single supplements affect the price of the tour?
single supplement is basically work on if one people is sharing room with another people's.
Right. Why is it necessary to know whether the proposed tour is a member of an organization?
It is necessary to ensure that the member of organization is providing consumer protection scheme or not.
Right. What important thing about the tour you should explain to your client?
About the consumer protection and what is consumer protection and how it is important and what is the importance of consumer protection in tour.
Right. What terms are required to be reviewed?
Condition related to liability and responsibilities.
Right. In some countries, the consumer need to sign a document. Why is this done?
Please repeat.
In some countries, the consumer need to sign a document. Why it is done?
To ensure that the travelers understand the rules and regulation of the vouchers.
Right. Why does the consumer need to sign the document?
To protect the travel agent. It means that the travel agent is working on the behalf of the tour operator and it is protect yourself and it is protect ourselves from the unauthorized legal action taken by the passenger.
Who is a travel agent?
Travel agent is a middleman working between tour operators and passengers.
Right. What is the need to make sure about the questions asked from the customer?
That you should answer all the questions which asked by the traveler. Answers all the questions which you are asked.
Right.
By the
what does a good sales process include?
In good sales process include means we are listing the traveler problem and we are give the solution and answers and solve all the queries related to the traveler.